That's a high quality finish from the Frenchman, who's showing he's got some skills of his own in that part of the court. Oh, point of the day. Tremendous stuff. Both men thoroughly enjoying themselves out here. He struck at the end of the first, and he's done the same potentially at the end of the second. It's 15-0 for Federer in 2018. The unbeaten streak continues. Certainly one of his more challenging days, though, against a familiar opponent.
And he's got it. Leo Meyer breaking serve.
Meyer leads 5-3.
Outmaneuvered first with power and then with guile.
4-1 Del Potro. Game Del Potro.
Another forehand of rich quality from Juan Martin.
Del Potro leads. Game set.
Del Potro moves to the quarterfinals.
2-1. 3-6.
Meyer pushed him hard. But in the end, the experience of Del Potro rising to the occasion.
How's the length and the width that this guy's producing today? Tennis on a big time point. That's the right time to go for it.
Djokovic leads 4-3. Game set and match, Djokovic.
Borna Djokovic survives. He is undefeated this week. His stiffest test yet comes in the form of Taylor Fritz. A rivalry that has all the makings of a good one.